Welcome to our video about how to create a story. We will show you some of the latest features in IBM Cognos Analytics 11 on this topic, including add scenes, add text and shapes, include a pinned visualization, filter a visualization, create a pin, add an annotation, edit the timeline, and play the story. A story contains a set of scenes that are displayed in sequence. Stories are similar to dashboards because they also use visualizations to share your insights. Stories differ from dashboards because they provide an overtime narrative and can convey a conclusion or recommendation. Let's create a quick story that incorporates the core elements of this feature. To create a story, I'll click New, Story. We'll select the freeform template and click OK. Now we'll add some data. We'll click the Sources panel, click the plus icon, navigate to Team Content, Samples, Data, Customer Analysis, and click Open. Now we'll click the green plus icon to add two more scenes, Freeform Use, and we'll give each scene a title. Now we'll add some content to our story. Let's start with the first scene. Select the first scene. We'll drag a text object onto the scene. We'll select it. We'll duplicate it. We'll take the duplicate and drag it onto the third scene. We'll change the text, and now we'll add some content to our second scene. Select the second scene, open the Sources panel, we'll drag in State. Now we'll look at our Pins panel. It contains a bar visualization that we created in a previous analysis and pinned. Let's drag it onto the scene. We can filter the bar visualization by state, which makes our story interactive. Now let's add a shape. We'll add an image of a car. We'll put it over top of the bar visualization. We'll open the properties. And we'll give the fill color dark blue, the border color light blue, and the opacity 50%. This just makes our chart more visually interesting. Now we'll add an annotation to our scene to draw attention to an insight in the data. We'll add another shape of a note. We'll size it. And we'll add some text to it. And size it. We'll change the text to and we'll change our note to yellow. We'll select both the note and the text and group them. And now we'll add the annotation to our collection of pins so that we can use it again in other scenes, stories, or dashboards. We select Pin in the context toolbar. And now we can see that it's been added to our pins. You can create the effect of animation by making visualizations and other objects appear and disappear during a scene. Now we'll set the annotation to appear after 3 seconds. To do that, we'll open the timeline for the second scene. We'll scroll down. Select the handle for shape 4 and drag it to start at 3 seconds. Select the handle for text 5 and set it to start at 3 seconds as well. And then if we press play, you'll see that it appears after 3 seconds. Now we'll close the timeline. We'll close the scene selector. And now let's preview the whole story and see how we did. So back to scene 1. There's scene 1. Here's scene 2, and let's play it. There's the annotation at 3 seconds. It's completely interactive while we play the story. Now let's see scene 3. And there's our story. Thank you for watching this video on how to create a story. Please comment on this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about using IBM Cognos Analytics 11.